American employers hired more workers than expected in November despite recession fears. Latest data from the U.S. Labor Department, non-farm payrolls increased by 263,000 jobs last month, higher than economists' estimate of 200,000. Hiring remains strong despite technology companies announcing thousands of job cuts during the month. Meanwhile, the unemployment rate in the U.S. was unchanged at 3.7%.